The Vice Chancellor of Maasai Mara University, Professor Mary Walingu, has commended the university staff for excellent performance in enhancing quality teaching, imparting relevant skills and knowledge to students. Speaking during an appreciation assembly at the main hall, Professor Walingu lauded both the academic and support staff for ensuring smooth running of academic endeavors despite the rocking strikes that paralyzed studies in other public universities in Kenya. According to her, the resilience and sacrifice that the dons made during the September to December 2017 as well as the January to April 2018 semesters by teaching and administering exams despite long nationwide strikes cannot be underestimated. Besides, she expressed optimism that the same will be replicated in forthcoming years, even as the institution plans to offer more coveted science and technology-oriented courses. The celebration was presided over by Bishop Peter Olenakola, who urged the university employees to devote more of their time and passion towards duties assigned, as is the sole embodiment of serving God through humanity. Maasai Mara University students have been lucky enough to fall in the hands of caring lecturers whose ambitions resonates in nurturing multi-talented professionals. This has in turn authenticated the varsity's anthem. Zalendo Kimboi, Marketing and Public Relations Directorate, Maasai Mara University.
So God bless Maasai Mara.